there has been four fundamental pillars, four support structures, four legs, if you like, on the seat of my leadership, giving me support consistently throughout the years. And these four areas, these four pillars of my leadership journey are influence, relationships, communication, and spirituality. These four things are what I want to deep dive with you into at the live event on the 8th of May called Transform the Leader Within. I have spent so much of my life trying to work on everyone and everything else except me. And the quality of your tomorrow, individually and in your organization, church, or wherever, I promise you, is far more to do with the caliber of your internal evolution and transformation than it's anything to do with anything you attend or read or go, or anyone you know, or the years you've done what you've done, or how big your organization is. None of that matters compared to the transformational journey that you commit to within yourself as a flourishing, thriving human being. Great leaders are, first of all, great humans. How do you become one? So many leaders around the world are utterly stuck. And I think we get stuck, and I have got stuck, because we have not tracked these fundamental, non-negotiable pillars of our evolution that we must travel ever deeper into rather than away from. We travel into these, become better at them, and these four things have been shapers of my life, game changers in my life. And on this 2 or possibly 3 hour with Q&A live event, we're going to deep dive into these. I hope I'll see you guys there. It's going to be fantastic. Can't wait. Thank you.